He wants to become a Sioux. To take Yellow Moccasin as his squaw and to adopt Silent Tongue as their son. But his skin is enemy.
I'm not an American.
But your skin is white.
But my heart's with the Sioux.
Why?
Because I love your people. I've learned from Yellow Moccasin that a man can't live alone. He must have allegiance to a people, to a nation. In my heart, my nation is Sioux.
Would you kill the Americans in battle?
Yes.
Are there any objections? Mix the blood.
Before you mix the blood, I must speak of my faith.
Faith?
Yes.
What do you mean?
I'm a Christian. I will live as a Sioux. I will hunt as a Sioux. I will fight. I will even die as a Sioux. But my God is a Christian God. I can't serve your greatest spirit.
We respect the man who respects his faith. This God of yours, is he the giver and creator of all life?
Yes.
Do you look to him for the cure of disease and illness and to make you strong and healthy?
I do, yes.
How many gods do you serve? Do you have more than one?
No, just one.
Just one. Americans, are they? They all Christians?
No, some are. Some are of other denominations like your religions.
You are a Christian. Would you kill Christians in battle?
Well, my nation fought for liberty against the United States. And Christianity is always the brother of liberty in all wars.
We have the same God, but with a different name. Mix the blood.